Now we will move to third Thalam, it is Rupaka Thalam. Rupaka Thalam has 6 counts and the parts of the Thalam is like this. One Dhrutam and one Laghu. 1, 2, this is Dhrutam. 1, 2, 3, 4, this is Laghu. So the total Thalam is like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.